Right, what's up, man? We back with another one, you know what I'm saying? Today we got some Desto and Lil Uzi. The name of the song is gonna be Lunchroom, the one we finna react to. With that being said, though, y'all obviously knew that shit, bro. Y'all seen the title, you know what I'm saying? I just needed a fucking intro, and that's what came to my fucking head. And I'm just being 100. With that being said, though, this song right here was a recommendation from one of the homies, you know what I'm saying? A homie commented, told me to react to this shit right here. Desto with Lil Uzi. Lunchroom, know what I'm saying? With that being said, though, bro kind of had me laughing. I ain't even gonna cap. Like, bro put in the comments, can I react to it, right? Then he said, he pretty much said, like, hey, bro, are you gonna do this shit soon? Type shit, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, shit, fair enough, bro. Know what I'm saying? If you finna put that shit, like, am I gonna do this shit? I forgot what he said. If I'm gonna film this soon, I think was what he said. But yeah, I was like, shit, if he's saying that shit, then this song gotta be fire. This shit, he telling me like, hey, bro, you gotta listen to this shit right now type shit. You know what I'm saying? So that's what the fuck we finna do, bro. You know what I'm saying? We finna react to Desto featuring Lil Uzi. The plan is to drop this shit on Saturday. If it don't ever release, I'm gonna try to release this fucking snippet right here and put it on YouTube Shorts. And if that don't happen, then I guess, hey, we made it to the fucking, through the copyrights, boys. You know what I'm saying? We on here type shit. With that being said, though, yeah. Lunchroom, Lil Uzi, Desto. Let's get straight to it. Know what I'm saying?
Yeah!
And I still get up.
This fucking beat already got me bobbing my head, bro. I'm not gonna cap.
And I can't never stop getting geek. I can't never stop fucking freaks. I can't never stop making money. Making $1 million in a week.
Bro, I've heard 5 seconds from the song. Making $1 million a week. Fuck these niggas. I don't fuck with them. Lil Uzi already killed it. Bro, what?
That's it, folks.
Nah, I'm playing, bro. Fuck. No, I'm saying that ain't the fucking end of the video. Folks, type shit. With that being said, though, yeah. He started this song off strong, though. I ain't even gonna cap. Top shit.
Any bitch.
Rewind that shit.
And I can't never stop getting me.
What was that one fucking song he dropped around 2018, bro? I think it was. I think it was 2018. It might have been 2019. Around there. Sanguine Paradise, bro. I think was the name of that song that he dropped before fucking dropping Eternal Take. Bro. That song right there, this shit, just the beginnings give me that vibes. I don't know why. I'm gonna have to go listen to that shit after this. I ain't even gonna cap.
I can't never stop fucking freaks. I can't never stop making money. Making $1 million in a week.
Huh? Fuck all these niggas, I don't fuck with them. Fucking these bitches, you know I just bust them. Can't no baby, no, I don't even bust them. No, I don't love them, you know I just lust them. Come in my crib, come to bed, that's a fuck room. I'm getting money ever since on the lunchroom. Try to get low, no, he ain't no duck room. Shot him his face and his ass in the up room. No, I ain't do it, but for bro got the bell. Heard he a mouse, then we trapping him down. Gang got the Uzi, the text, and the calves. That shit'll knock off his face and the smell. Not talking to Dita, but we got the shells. 30 clip hanging out, look like an L. How the fuck could I ever take an L when it's 30 million, probably right on my smell.
He said, how the fuck could I take an L when there's 30 mil on my spell? And to be 100, y'all probably like, bro, that ain't even the most fire line, like, out of the whole song. But to be 100
one
with
sec.
Y'all, bro, because, shit, what the fuck? Siri, bro, fuck off. Y'all see Siri?
Still on it.
Bro,
I won't respond to that.
Siri, who said, hey, Siri, bro? Ain't nobody. Bro, when did I say, hey, Siri, bro? Y'all, Apple. My shit's still recording. I'm saying, since I am recording on an Apple device, if y'all don't know, but shit, Siri be tripping, bro. Or do I be tripping? Shit, I don't know. I think Siri be tripping, bro, because nobody say hola Siri. You know what I'm saying? I'm not finna say the other word, because then she actually gonna pop up and I'll be mad as fuck again type shit. But like I was saying, the reason I ain't paused this song earlier, one, I gotta pause it eventually, and second, cause bro, I was vibing to it type shit, you know what I'm saying? I wasn't trying to pause that shit, and I'm just being real.
And I prevailed.
What?
I caught a case, but that shit was just way too. We got the shells. 30 clip hanging out, look like an L. How the fuck could I ever take an L when it's 30 million, probably right on my smell? And I prevailed. I caught a case, but that shit was just way too petty to talk about. I can't even talk about that
right
shit.
Right up the court,
I.
He said, said, I caught a case and that shit was too petty to talk about it. You know why? Because he's a real. What? He don't give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? He ain't trying to. Bro, I seen Drake get a tattoo on his face. What y'all think about that, bro? Y'all let me know in the comments. I'm saying, me personally, why? You Drake. You know what I'm saying? Drake's the last person I'd expect to get a fucking face tattoo. I'm just being
like DJ on bitch, I walked it out.
Walk it walk out. It out.
Back of my shit and I bet those same niggas out. Ain't talking now. Try and get a verse from me, they think that I'm back on that offer now. I don't even fuck with none of y'all niggas, y'all shit be done for now.
Fuck with y'all niggas,
I ain't gonna lie, y'all shit be cool, but I don't even jack the sound.
Dumbass trap.
He said that shit be cool, but I don't even jack the sound. He's just talking about the whole industry right there, bro. Can't nobody tell me otherwise.
Some bitch stop playing all y'all niggas music.
And I mean, he ain't lying either, because I don't know. I've been excited for a lot of albums that dropped this year. But so far, in my opinion, the best album so far is either Youngboy's or Durk's. You know what I'm saying? Drake's wasn't good, in my opinion. Who else dropped? 5-4 and dropped it. That shit was, I don't know. Nothing memorable off the album. You know what I'm saying? Youngboy's album was good, bro. Don't get me wrong. It had some fucking bangers in there. You know what I'm saying? North Bleeding. What's it called? Loner Life. You know what I'm saying? Claimed Emotions. There was some more. But I don't know. It was long as fuck. That's why I remember the other name of the songs. Because the album was long as fuck. You know what I'm saying? And then Lil Durk's album was good. I'm not going to cap. When it dropped, it was good. It was a solid album. Dropped the deluxe. It was a very solid deluxe. It's a solid album. But shit. In my opinion, we need somebody to save the year, bro. I'm not even gonna cap. You know what I'm saying? I mean, shit. Yeet's album was popping. I'm gonna be real with you. But I feel like not a lot of people are listening to Yeet if you don't listen to rap type shit, if that makes sense.
Shit be cool, but I don't even jack the sound.
Dumbass trap.
Told my bitch stop playing all y'all niggas music. Is y'all gangster, all y'all confused.
JT,
I don't give a fuck, y'all don't jack my new shit. I don't give a fuck, y'all don't jack my new bitch. Make a little brown skin, eat the cool whip. Pull up a white rock, that's a cool whip. Give me my rope chain, I'm a nuisance. Pull up with two guns, bitch, I'm ruthless. Remember that white Rari is ruthless. Niggas be rats, man, call them Rufus. I saw a little star out of a movie. I spent 8 bands on a booty. I done went raw dog in a coochie. She done went hog mog on a toolie. This don't even sound like the same Uzi. I said, hell no. I'm a new me. I spent $3 million on Jerry. I spent $100,000 Burberry. Yeah. On my way, I'm the one caring. Do what I want, I ain't never caring. Put this black dick.
Do what I want, I ain't never caring. What we look like, especially, bro, me. I'm always do what I want and say what I want for the simple fact I'm a man. You know what I'm saying? I'ma say what I gotta say, type shit. With that being said, though, I'ma do what I want, cause bro, you only hear once. What the fuck I look like doing what somebody else wants? Fuck that. I'ma do what I want. You know what I'm saying? We finna do what we want, type shit. You know what I'm saying? And if you ain't in that shit, then what the fuck? Who you controlled by, your girl? Damn, bro, that your life's really controlled by a woman, type shit.
Karen. She gon' sniff powder like she no hair. Still eat a pussy even if it's hairy. I ain't gon' lie, that shit's scary. Pop a E-pill, then I pop a cherry. Perk got me slow, snail, pop the Gary. Fuck all these niggas, I don't fuck with them. Fucking these bitches, you know
I'm not gonna hold y'all though if a woman do control y'all life, cause shit. It be like that. Let's all be 100. You know what I'm saying?
Bustin' candle, baby, no, I don't even bustin'. No, I don't love him, you know I just lust him. Come in my crib, come to bed, that's the fuck room. I'm getting money ever since on the lunchroom. Try to get...
But shit, that's y'all, not me, you know what I'm saying? Y'all already know I be doing my own thing. I do what the fuck I want. Straight up. What the fuck I look like?
No hand on duck room. Shot his face and his ass in the up room.
Got hit in the face, no makeup, I beat it. Take him down, finesse him, then I snatch off in the demon. VBS is leaking, got a lot of niggas heated. Yeah, we live for the beef and you gon' die, you touch these pieces.
Alright, Desto, I fuck with Desto, bro. This is the first time I listen to Desto. But at the same time, in my opinion, when you want a track such as Lil Uzi, you know what I'm saying? And Lil Uzi just killed it on the track. Just be 100. And you a rapper, that shit. I've never heard him. I'm just being real. You know what I'm saying? So with that being said, to me, he's new. So with that being said, being a new rapper, you got to be able to maintain that flow of the song. And he just did that shit. I fuck with your boy. You know what I'm saying? I muted this shit. Golly.
Yeah, we live for the beef and you gon' die, you touch these pieces. Me and Uzi pop the Tesla, put your bitch up on the house. Won't have it, let's divide it. I know she been through the town. I'm straight up out the mound, bet the girl I put it down. Burberry GG down, she gon' go, I come around. She gon' go, she love the style. Go broke and she gon' change quick. I ghost to her.
Go broke and she gon' change quick. Real shit. I'm saying. That's why my opinion. Shit, I be thinking, right, sometimes, like, damn, I'm already knowing I'm finna do it big on this YouTube shit one day. You know what I'm saying? Tomorrow. What I mean tomorrow, because you never live tomorrow. Let's be 100. But you already know how I be with that shit. With that being said, though, what I was saying, though, I be thinking sometimes, like, damn, maybe it's better if I find, like, a woman right now than later. Because then later, shit, she might just want me for my money type shit. Or cause I'm gonna be successful type shit. You know what I'm saying? Right now, shit, let's be 100. I'm just fucking, what, broke? Shit, not broke, but shit, I'm definitely not broke, but not living comfortable, put it like that.
I hopped in a new Porsche truck and I lying sweet. My pop broke and she gonna change quick. I ghosted her, I hopped in a,
yeah, so fucking broke.
New Porsche truck and I lying sweet. Might pop out with your mind. Give her back, my feelings change quick. Better watch who you hang with. These niggas be on lame shit and really I ain't gon' bang.
I don't fuck with them. Fucking these bitches, you know I just bust them. Candle, baby, no, I don't even bust them. No, I don't love them, you know I just lust them. Come in my crib, come to bed, that's the fuck room. I'm getting money ever since on the lunchroom. Try to get low, no hand, no duck room. Shot me his face and his ass in the up room. Fuck all these niggas, I don't fuck with them. Fucking these bitches, you know I just.
He's just gonna close that shit out with the hook. Know what I'm saying, but. Lunchroom right here, you know what I'm saying? This shit was dope, man. Shout out the homie who told me to react to this shit right here. With that being said, though, another video done, you know what I'm saying? It'll be real right now. I finna clock the fuck out, bro. I worked 2 shifts today. What? After my first shift, I edited videos type shit. You know what I'm saying? Then I went to work again. Fuck's sake. Now I'm here. Recording videos, you know what I'm saying? Just having a good time, talking to the squad. I hope y'all had a good day, because shit, I did, you know what I'm saying? I made money, went to work, made videos, another successful day. Let's be 100, and I hope y'all had another successful day too, man. Y'all keep doing y'all's thing, bro. Y'all take it easy out there. Y'all stay safe, most importantly, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. GTJ on top, man.
I feel like on Gucci Mane in 2006. All these diamonds dancing on my fucking neck. I was like, for real.